Dear Trade Minister, ASEAN countries, gems and jewelry delegations, distinguished guests and press members, you all welcome to ASEAN Gems and Jewelry Association Conference 2019, Istanbul. First, I would like to give you a brief information about AGJA, which stands for ASEAN Gems and Jewelry Association. AGJA was founded by gems and jewelry associations of ASEAN countries in order to cooperate and share information between members in gems and jewelry industry. Following the positive results of the last summits where technical aspects were discussed along information sharing, promoting gems and jewelry developments between member and other participant countries. As the event was previously organized 7 times since 2012 and named the AEC Plus 12